guys, we're here inside the Clark. So it's so traffic a little bit because it's time to go home of workers. And if you turn left, it's going to SM Clark, Pampanga, to SM Clark. You turn left. Wind here, not so hot, not so cold, so it's good for use some bike here.
This is railway. This north-south railway. This project. Mm-hmm. At the left side, you can see airport. It's terminal, new terminal. This is way to Clark International Airport. Turn right, Clark Freeport. Also who use bicycle, this is good way to use bicycle on this side. Very comfortable ride here.
Mm-hmm. Even walk if you can use
it. Even walk also, yes.
It's good view here.
This is the new road for bicycle. It's already playground.
Mm-hmm.
Dinosaurs Island. Yes, Shaira?
It's like land.
Clark land, yes. Weekend, so many people, many Filipina, not only Filipina, go to this park. This is price, Shaira, show. Seven attractions, promo, it's 910. I will turn a little bit. So it's ticket office here. Also parking, restroom have. Maybe someday we can go here with my friends.
You go with our friends, maybe?
Yes.
But I've been here already before.
Maybe before not the same, maybe now more interesting here.
Yes, it's more interesting right now.
Also, we can show now where sometimes we sit in the park. This is public park.
But it's not used for motor here, Leon.
Yes, it's for bike. I just only want to show. This is for bicycle. It's for bicycle. Not for car, not for motor. How to go to inside this park? I will show right now. Before, maybe 1 year ago, can use this road for car and for motor. But now, after renovation, they already put a road for bicycle. It's only for bicycle. If you want to use car inside the park, you just park car in the entrance. It's free. This is park free playground.
You can eat here and bonding with your family. So most of family here go from Friday to Sunday. School here, so many people here.
This is turn right. This is entrance to this park. Mm-hmm. Here can use car and motor, this road. Always have security, so it's safety here. Only night time not allowed. This is park, it's only for daytime, not to night time. Night time not allowed. This is CR. Thank you. Also here I can ride horse. Shaira, explain, because some weekend so many horse
yes,
here.
Yes, have horse also here. If weekend, every Friday to Sunday, have horse here. But right now they don't put or they not allowed here.
Ah, we can horse. We can drive to horse. You
said. Yes, we go to another side.
I will check. Maybe we can ask.
But you cannot go inside.
I can go. I can inside. It's okay. Ah, we already can see horse. Yes. So people can go inside and sit on the horse. And we can see horse already near.
Near, in the back we can see, but not right
here. And this place is restaurants. Yeah. We can show Shaira restaurants here.
Hi guys, we're here in El Kabayo. So have here a horseback riding, El Kabayo coffee and Amante, what I mean, and then pizza also. So every weekend have so many people here so that they can go to eat and drink some coffee.
Pizzeria also have.
It's pizza. And this building it's for coffee. So right now not so many people because it's Monday and they go to work and they busy to go to also school.
Ah, inside horse, Shaira, take a look. Inside. Oh, horse. Shaira, can you ask how much ride in the horse?
How's riding? But that don't have people here. No enter, so...
You ask.
Kuya, pwede magtanong? Magkano yung horseback riding dito? Horseback riding.
Okay, thank office. You. Have office?
Yes.
Okay, so we will ask in office. Mm-hmm. Country jail, Shaira, take a look. Sheriff.
Sheriff.
Thank you.
And next weekend, we go here and we gonna show all our, what is this? Some horseback riding here, and how much is it?
Yes, because daytime, or daytime, weekdays don't have people. Even we cannot ask how much, right? Now we only show location. Now 5 p.m. Most of workers from the Clark go to home.